to be famous. Movies like Annihilation. You know I've been the best man. Yeah.
They keep flowing, hit your gas, keep going. Yeah, them girls on tour, going city after city.
Hey guys, thank you for coming to my channel. My name is Simon Red, and today I'm here with another video. So if today's video is going to be a little bit different, so if you watch my thumbnail, I'm going to be reacting to my first ever music video. Now, if you're new to my channel, I am a creative director and a business owner, stock trader, and just, you know, a spiritualist. Yeah, so I'm a lot of things, but yeah, mainly a creative director and a business owner. So with my business, I actually do creative director for my business, and I shoot all my videos. So me doing that, after a while, I started to get other customers and other people coming in to help me do it for them. So now that I'm doing that, I kind of want to branch into making music videos and doing like music videos and cover art for rap female rappers, because that's my favorite. I love making vixens and stuff like that. Like, that's my favorite thing to do. So because of that, I used one of these a Delaware rapper, because I am from Delaware. If you're new to my channel, I am from Delaware. So I wanted to mute someone that I knew from Delaware, so they'll kind of put us on the map a little bit. So I found this rapper, her name is Kitty Monroe. Yeah, she's really cute. She's really adorable. She's like a bomb ass rapper. Like, I mean, bars. So I'm gonna link her Instagram and everything down below. And then I'm gonna, while we're watching it, so after you've done this video, you can go check her out. Like, she's really cool. Make sure you know subscribe to her channel. You know, follow her, support her. Like, she's doing her thing. So with her, her name is Kitty Monroe, and the name of her song is called Welcome to the Kitty Ranch. So her theme is like a feminine energy. Feline cat kind of thing, like Catwoman. So that's the inspiration I had with her. So with that being said, we're gonna jump right into this video. I'm gonna try to put it on the screen. If not, I'm gonna insert it here so you guys can watch the video through, and then we're gonna come back and we're gonna talk about how I did it, why I did it, and you know, all that good stuff. So let's go ahead and watch this reaction. I should be able to put it on the screen though. We're gonna watch it. So I'm watching it, and this is the first part. This is my favorite part. I found him off of Instagram as well. His name is Tyshawn, and with that outfit he has on is also a Delaware brand, because I wanted to incorporate as much Delaware as I could in here, because she is a Delaware artist and I'm from Delaware, and I wanted to collab. So I asked a guy, he's really popular. His name is Gash. He owns Carry My Weight. Carry My Weight is like an activewear line or whatever. I asked him for an outfit to put in the video. I thought this was really dope. His outfits are really comfortable. So yeah, right here, those are my yarn bows. Everybody likes these yarn bows that I need. So yeah, I got her outfit off of Amazon. As far as how the video looks, a lot of people who don't understand were a little bit confused of why it looks old timey like that. The thing is, it's a dream, so I didn't want it to be like all too like overly clear. You know what I'm saying? Because it's like this, whatever what's going on right now is not happening. Because as you can see, he fell asleep. So this is in his mind. So I wanted to create a dynamic where she had multiple places to go, not just one. So I created a mock living room for one. And then the second part is actually a wall full of trash bags. I went to Walmart and I cut up a whole bunch of trash bags, and you know, I put them on the walls to create like her own little playroom. And that's why I have the red yarn balls all over the place. Cause like a little, you know, off into my kitty playroom. She wanted it really raunchy. And I do raunchy, but I like to keep it classy as well. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I kind of like to have them semi, like half naked, not all the way nude. And I do like to, you know, use the power of suggestion. I just feel like suggestion is sexier than just so, you know, like, oh, see my vagina. You know what I'm saying? Like, I would be like, oh, you might see my vagina. Not like he will, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like it's so much sexier. Like, when you could almost stun. You could definitely see he was having a good time. I wish it would have been longer, but I was only able to do a promo vid because she signed to a team and they wanted to do a full video for her. I wish it would have been longer, but I was only able to do a promo vid because she signed to a team and they wanted to do a full video for her. So unfortunately, I did the promo vid, but I'm telling y'all, I would have killed it if they let me do the whole vid. So yeah, he's waking up and realizing it was a dream. And then it just says, hashtag Kitty Ranch, because that's her hashtag. So make sure y'all follow that. I haven't came up with a closer or opener yet, like for my director, because you know I haven't been doing it that long and I'm not sure how I wanted to look. I have some ideas, but I'm not really sure yet. So yeah. So with this video, it was really, really stressful because this was my first one and I wanted to make a really good impression. So it was stressing me out a little bit, guys. But what I did was I went to Walmart. I got some trash bags to make the black room because I knew I wanted a shiny black room, but I didn't know how I wanted to do it. So I got the trash bags and I figured that would help. And then we had got a smoke machine and we dimmed the lights or whatever, which helped create that effect. Dimming the lights and stuff wasn't my idea. But as a creative director, you gotta understand you have to have a good team. So that means having a good photographer, having a good stylist, having a good makeup artist, having a good videographer, because it's okay for them to see something that you don't see. You know what I'm saying? Like, cause I seen only that far, but then my videographer that I use, he came in and seen some taught to make it better, which made this better. You know what I'm saying? As a creative director, my job is to come up with the initial idea. You know what I'm saying? So so we did that. That was cool. As far as the yarn balls, all I did was go to Five Below and I got some yarn and I super glued the yarn to the balls and I wrapped them around. So that's how I made those. Those are gonna be her signature. So I think I'm gonna do those in a couple more videos and videos and photos for her. But yeah, so how do you guys think I did? I think I did amazing. I just wish it was longer because we shot so much content. Like, oh my God, we had so much content. And it was like, I even had a cat on set and I was going to like do this little thing with the cat. But it was like, only had 2 minutes. So it was like, I couldn't fit too much in there because it would have been so much happening. You wouldn't be able to pay attention. So it was like, I was so mad. Like, I had so much more, yo. I had so much more. But when I get to do a full video one day, then I'll show y'all what I really had. But I had so much. I had so much more. That's one thing. But yeah, so let me know what you guys think of these videos. Do you like these videos? Do you not like these videos? I know at this point I'm at 4 subscribers, but I know like after a while when I start to grow, my subscriber list goes up. Then y'all will come back and see these videos I did in the past. But that being said, that is how I did my first video. And that is my reaction to it. It looked pretty bland, but I watched that shit like 50 times because I was like, I can't believe I did this. I can't believe I created this. Like, it was so surreal for me. Like, it's, you know, me looking at it now, it's like, wow, you know? So, yeah. So, with that being said, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.